when it comes to combat engineers or sappers are trained professionals. However, during the Master Breachers course held at the Adazi Training Area in Latvia, soldiers from the 1st Brigade Combat Team with different professions got to learn the ropes.
Personally, I'm not an engineer. I'm an 11 Bravo, and I take this training as a cross training as a very great experience because not many infantrymen know how to attach a C4 to a door, and when the engineer guy's fallen, you know, he just picks his kid up and pursues mission.
The class wasn't just an opportunity for non-combat engineers, but also some Norwegian sappers.
Today we're here with the Master Breachers course to see how you guys are doing it. It's much of the same, but your sappers, I think you are more specialized to what you do. So we are always with our infantry guys. So we're closer to the infantry, doing much more of what they're doing and providing our service directly to them.
On the range, the soldiers got to apply the skills they learned in the classroom from both the American and Norwegian forces, though the knowledge they gained extends past the classroom and range.
This prepared me to build upon leadership, being around different countries and different languages, the barrier, the friendship that you have to understand one another, not only just see, like I said earlier, don't be one-minded. Always understand that you're not the only one. I mean, there's no I in army, is there? We're all a team, whether it's from USA to Norwegian, to Latvia, to Lithuania, Poland, to Germany, we're all one. You know, we're here to fight together and we stand together.
All the soldiers are eager to take their knowledge and experience back home to share. Reporting from Adazi Training Area, Latvia, I'm Army Sergeant Alyson Pelletier.